my message to our world leaders at the UN Climate Conference is, our world is in a crisis. The heat waves, floods, storms, droughts, and many other natural calamities are occurring with alarming frequency due to global warming and causing widespread devastation to life and property. We need to respond promptly to what is happening and take positive action on a global level. On my part, I commit to reduce my carbon footprint by not using private vehicles for short distances.